We've got a crowbar in the face gag, so I've got to play it inside here with a magnet, and then we're going to run a line, hopefully, so that she puts it in the right place, otherwise not through my eyeball.
And then the crowbar will travel in the green rod on a straight axis, so the actress doesn't have to worry about off-kilter. So it just glides on there and rams into his face, and then they'll CGI in the whole tip of the crowbar and add the blood effect.
Yeah. Okay, that's enough.
Did that hurt, though?
No. I'm just trying to make my mom proud, man.
She's so proud of you.
She's right proud now. Of me right this now? Crowbar in the face. Attaboy.
3, 2, 1, action! We got it.
That looks great.
Well done. Is that set down now?
Be great.
Get some air?
It looks great.
Great. Yes.